Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into a topic that's often misunderstood but some important for anyone who uses the computer for gaming, video editing or any graphics intensive task. We're talking about shared GPU memory in the task manager. Let's get started. So if you've ever opened task manager and navigated to the performance tab, you might have noticed a section for GPU or graphics processing unit. Under that section, you'll see a term called shared GPU memory. But what does it actually mean? So what does this mean? First, let's quickly go over some basics. Your GPU or graphics card has its own memory called VRAM, which stands for video RAM. This memory is dedicated solely to handling graphics related tasks like rendering images, videos and games. However, sometimes the dedicated VRAM isn't enough for very demanding tasks. That's where shared GPU memory comes in. Shared GPU memory is a portion of your system's RAM that can be used by the GPU when it runs out of its dedicated VRAM. Essentially, it's a way for your computer to borrow system memory to help out the graphics card. In Task Manager, you'll see two main types of memory listed under your GPU: dedicated GPU memory and shared GPU memory. The dedicated GPU memory is the VRAM we talked about earlier. The shared GPU memory, on the other hand, is part of your system RAM that's being used as additional graphics memory. Now, it's important to understand that shared GPU memory isn't as fast as dedicated VRAM. System RAM is slower than VRAM, so when your GPU has to use shared memory, you might experience a drop in performance, especially in high-end games or intensive applications. You can actually see this in action by running a graphics intensive application and monitoring the GPU memory usage in Task Manager. If the dedicated GPU memory gets fully utilized, you'll see the shared GPU memory start to increase as the system allocates more RAM to the GPU. So, to sum it all up, shared GPU is a portion of your system's RAM that your GPU can use when it needs more memory than its dedicated VRAM. While it's a helpful feature that allows GPU to handle more data, it's not as fast as dedicated VRAM and can lead to decreased performance in demanding tasks. I hope this video helped you understand what shared GPU memory is and how it works. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.